Just into the WVTM 13 newsroom, the Tuscaloosa City School Board is updating its mask policy for the start of the school year. Until September 10th, students and staff will have to wear masks indoors. After that, they'll be requested, not required. Masks will still need to be worn on buses, which includes both drivers and riders. This temporary policy could be changed before the 10th or changed depending on the current caseload.